try to get to the bench, but that's tricky. Anzus has it fast intercepted by Marchand. Marchand with a shot that's blocked right in front. Jagr, save, rebound, floated up high. What a flourish by the Bruins on a broken play.
And then at the other end, Brad Marchand. Puck never gets through, goes right to Jaromir Jagr off of Soderberg as he goes hard to the net, and Corey Crawford with a stop. And then Brad Marchand came with the rebound chance as he was along the goal line and shot it back the other side, and the Bruins have called a timeout.